that I want you to hit the ball any harder. It's not that I want you to hit any harder, but you will be able to hit it harder if you get your hips and shoulders working together. Nice rotation. He tells me you got a little background in boxing or your family does.
Yeah.
So being balanced to start and taking that little bit of a step to open the shoulders and the hips together. Good.
So,
and that left arm, use it. Yeah.
So I was kind of stepping towards the ball.
And that left arm, don't fist it up, but keep it so it's a flow. And that'll work right with your hips rotation and your shoulder rotation. You got good flow going, pretty much. Yeah, and what else is going to talk to you about? Oh, it had nothing to do with stroke stuff. Hit the ball in. Keep letting it drop. The lower you're taking it, the better off you're going to be. I'm having surgery coming up.
Okay.
I have hip surgery on the 22nd. That's a Monday. So my Monday and Wednesday, and my Tuesday and Thursday classes, I won't be here.
Okay, we can still come.
Yeah, and I'm going to have a sign-up sheet up here at the front desk for you guys to sign and make sure that I keep up on the attendance and all that kind of stuff. Just for the record, I'll have one of those babies up. But I should be back at least viewing. We'll have that money.
Okay.
Just to let them get a couple more points. Doing good. Get good setup. Getting prepared for a stroke and learning the court. You just can't rail on it like you do either.
Yeah, I mean, I think that's the time I grew up with baseball. I grew up, you know, with my mom working out. My older brother was doing boxing.
Go ahead and tap on the door as soon as this point is over. I want you guys to find a stand-in. Make sure everybody's on the same page with it. I told you, he's sneaky. How you doing?
Good. How's the knee?
Healing up. It's a little sore today. I overdid it with the kids. We're loading already. Gonna come back. I only have two weeks till my hip surgery.
Oh.
So he told me I could get on and fart around and teach, but not play.
You can do your knee at the same time.
Oh, we got this one done. So that was about a month ago. So the hip was relaxed, one hip at a time. I need a full replacement. Yeah, they're pretty having fun, I'll tell you. Thank you. Get up there, get up there, get up there. Woo! Center pole. See how it feels?